Bartender, episode 3. Let's see what our bartender's up to this time. Whipping up some drinks. Let's see. What the? Is that your grandpa? Did this guy mess up our drinks or no, bro? He's clowning us at first. Now let's see. Oh, he also was with that girl too. He made them drinks for B&B. B&B. Okay. B&B. Okay.
B&B. Okay. B&B. B&B.
B&B. B&B. B&B. B&B. B&B. B&B. B&B.
Damn, 8 years?
You're a vet at this point. Bartender competition? I have a bartender off, fuck it. Risen on and off the job? Damn, not quite there yet.
Okay.
He reading the room for real. That boy reading the room for real.
カクテルは嗜好品ですから好き嫌いがあるのは当然です。問題はこれをカクテルとマンハッタンと呼べるかどうか。
笹倉さんのはちゃんと美味しいマンハッタンでした。
もう一度飲んでいただければ。
Damn. Perhaps you could, man.
さっきと味が違う。
失礼します。
分かったかね。それが完璧な味だ。客に媚び、カクテルとしての完成度を目指さなくなった時、バーテンダーとしての堕落が始まる。
Damn.
あ、完璧な味を目指さなくてはならない。自分の未熟さが分かったら。
Learning.
笹倉さん。
Oh, what?No way. All right, man. So obviously my boy's still learning. He gonna get it.